Jensen Button's McLaren was hit by a manhole cover that was thrown up by Rosberg's car. The collision caused the cover to shatter, damaging the front right side of Button's car, while Rosberg's Mercedes suffered a puncture.